I beat that, and then come over here, open this, and then. Yep.
Hello. I was thinking.
No, you did. I don't know what
you're doing. What are we doing, boss? Sick tricks, is it? How fuck?
Wicked!
Wicked. Welcome to Jackass.
Oh, fucking hell. Welcome to the AKUMA version of Jackass.
Hey, welcome to AKUMA Jackass. Today we will.
I'll pull your phone back out real quick. There we go. Perfect. Give me 1 second. Probably gonna do some chopping for a minute if you want. Yeah, just before the storm hits.
Yeah, about.
Let's go!
Woo!
You know, you're probably gonna think I'm a blender for this. I didn't know you could use lockpicks on cars. They had a hot wire. Like the whole time that I've been doing that, I've just been hot wiring cars.
Ain't no way. What is the lock picking? I mean, the hot wiring.
The hot wiring, it's like a bunch of wires, you have to get them into the right slots.
Oh, so it's still the same, yeah.
Yeah, that's still the same.
Oh, we got higher time to get that high. Hell yeah. We better run out of gas. I'm gonna chop this. Easy.
Yo, easy peasy.
Nah, think of it. Think of ET. Slash E space T.
Oh, T like that.
Hey, you're a spoiler now.
Hey, I help the aerodynamics of this bitch.
Woo! Hell yeah.
Here, find a car. There's some back here. Oh, is this one? This works perfectly.
Don't change up.
Yeah, bitch. Fuck around, find out. Wait, why is this thing actually kind of fucking solid? Put a step on your car, I'm so sorry. Three cars pull straight ahead, one car in the paint booth. One small car behind the paint booth. Don't park slash stop in principle and slowly watch for perfect. I like looking at that. Alright, we'll take the trunk. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to reach the engine. If I'm not, I will, I'll use a lockpick to get to it.
I just chopped someone's double T. I don't know whose that was, but...
No, I can't answer on radio. I forgot you can't answer the radio when you're chopping.
I was at the apartments when I stole it.
No, it won't let you chop someone's personal car.
Okay. So, someone stole it, took it to the...
Yeah, essentially, yeah.
Took it to the thing.
Yeah.
And, then you ended up chopping it for money.
Hell yeah.
So,
I felt like I made a name for myself when I did that.
For real?
Yeah.
Yo, hell yeah, that's dope as fuck. I wonder if that means you get paid more.
Maybe. I think it does do that slightly.
I don't know how this is working. I'm probably gonna move after this. I'm taking the hood, so get fucked.
Get fucked, nerd.
Get fucked, Karen. Oh wow, it's making me do the hood again. God damn it! How rude. forgot I'm still doing the alpha male run. Here we go. Fuck.
Sorry, I was chopping. What did you say?
I said I was stuck doing the alpha male run. A little shuffle. I'm about to pull up in a hearse. Oh my god. Here we go. Boop. 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 Oh, why did I get out? Get back in. Come on. Come on. Come on. Why is my forehead poking through the windshield? Come on. Come on. Come on. Can you or no?
No, I don't think so.
Damn it. Are you done scrapping your car? Because I was taking you to find one.
I gotta think that's like a regret.
What'd you say? He must still be hurt. He'll be chopping. Common place to get a car from, but weird, that one wasn't letting me do it. If the one next to it won't. Oh, because they're already open. Okay. God damn it. Oh, my eye being irritated right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh my. Boom. 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 Boom.
Dwarf removed.
Chopping a police car or an EMS vehicle.
I wonder if you can. I wonder if they have trackers on them. Big thinkies. I think I'm just gonna walk up to Wicked's and ask if they're hiring. Just because I do want to start getting into the performance side of things again. Oh, hold on. Forgot this was on. Here we go. I like the performance. I like doing performance stuff on cards. And then obviously if, I think it's Tommy's thing? I don't know everyone's name just yet, but... Obviously, if I don't even think he was here for this, he wasn't. Let's see, let's see if I can even fucking find the guy. Yeah, I can't find him. He has long hair. That's all I really know about him is that he has long hair. If I can work at whatever he's planning on doing, because he's planning on opening up a shop, then I'll probably end up working there too. Just kind of want to get my hands like wet, hands wet. Huh. I kind of want to get my feet wet again with performance stuff because like I love performance upgrades. I thought it was a cop for a solid second. I don't know if you actually like check the trunk if things are different. You can actually find stuff, but getting real tired of seeing stuff about the past. Like, I don't fucking care. No one gives a fuck about the sharks. Like, we all know they're fucking trash now. That's what we care about, is that they're fucking ass. God, I hate that shit. Message someone real quick. Where is she? There she is. Sorry, I had to message someone real quick. Scott? The fuck? Bruh. Oh, there it is. The fuck? That was so weird. It wasn't letting me do that. How weird. $441 in cash. That's weird. It was being hella weird, so now I'm gonna be stuck in here until card disappears. Which is whatever. Storm's in like 30, 25 minutes. Is that like one? It's all Eastern time, so it's 8 and 2 Eastern, so 7 and 1 Central. Wait for the upgrades. Definitely doesn't take very long.
Damn. I got 100 and something like that. Not another panther, freeze, whatever the fuck that is. Take another four door. Surprised the NOAA advisory hasn't come out yet.
Fuck ass motherfucker! You can't go nowhere!
Bro.
I'm out of bullets, man!
Hey, Dex, get out of the chop.
Ain't this a bitch?
X. Fucking hell. X. See there, buddy? Alright, buddy. Thank me for it later.
Oh, what happened to Dex? There's the Nova system. Man, I got super fucking sketched out. I was like, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! We're just gonna kind of vibe here for a second. Yugi is no longer a shogun? Huh? Wait, is Yugi no longer a shogun? I thought Yugi was a shogun. Bella's a shogun, cold water's a shogun. Duck. Dom. Bakido. Yo, Welsh. Delilah. Evie. I don't know where the fuck Dex went. This fucking guy. Instead of just sitting here fucking babysitting his body now. Oh, my knuckles. stuck here babysitting him because I don't want someone to just roll up and try and fucking yoink his ass. Tommy, but I don't know for sure, and I don't want to say it's Tommy. And then be Wong. Oh. Because that's Tommy, so no, it's not Tommy. I'm so glad that Dawn got that picture, though. Fucking see DJ looking like fucking awkward and shit. I love it. Okay, I see where it is. We're at the spot. And there's EDM. Spoochie and Del Perro. Wait, did they find it? But he feels fucking special.
me the plus. Oh, give me that. And then I think the one that I have, I think it is this purple one, actually.
Oh, shit, Dex, I'm sorry. Fuck, I really hope you don't pass out. Dex, where the fuck did you go?
Okay, I'll just grab him and we'll go back down to turf then. Or I'll go leave him at a... Alright, Dex, I'm just gonna take you back down to the KB. On the back says AKUMA. Everyone over here saying, look ma, the back of the vest says AKUMA. God. Dex, get out of the freaking trunk! There we go. Oh, you are definitely still in the trunk. I say the trunk's closed, and the trunk is clearly not closed, you bitch. There, open both of them, because for some reason it's just being scuffy. Okay. Dex, I'm sorry! Well, got 600 cash, and then that's, let's see, puts me at 19k, roughly.
Fuck. Completo and you have higher rep with towing vehicles, you can come talk to this guy, I'm assuming. Oh, interesting. Probably some different towing. There it went. Womp womp. Come on, let's do the transition to be right back. Let's see if they're doing any kind of update real quick. Staff messages. No. They're not doing any kind of update that they have made us aware of. So I should just be able to boop, boop. Right. This is not as good as some of the other ones. Let's see, what about this one? Jinx. Oh my god, is that Jinx from Arcane? I don't know if anyone here has seen Arcane, but it's really good. Oh, sweet. We're in queue. While we're in queue, we're going to hop in, say hi to everyone in CCF real quick. Hi. I just wanted to come in, say hi, and bye. Where am I? I'm going back into New Day. Oh, I'm annoyed with the stuff we were talking about. Yeah. That's what I'm annoyed with. I'm going to try and just as a... Hold on, let me do this real quick so that way no one... Yeah, I've just been hurt by one of the best people ever. Like, what the fuck? How do I react to this? Someone who I trust with my life has just hurt my soul. Alright, I think I'm gonna just try and focus and do like a whole... I'm not gonna say wipe because that's a little ridiculous, but I'm gonna try and do like a whole, a whole bit of a whatchamacallit chopping instead of doing like alpha runs or something like that. Radio check. And I also do still need to hit up they're not up right now, so. There's no cur. I need a cur. I'm not a sucker. I feel like I'm really close with Alpha Male to moving on to the next bit. I really kind of want to focus on this because, I don't know, chopping makes a lot more sense for me right now. And besides that, we are... Oh, my nose. We are technically waiting for... either Wicked to open up and I can go over there and be like, hey, I was just wondering if I could get a job. Consistently be checking that to see if we could ever open up so I can go get a job from the toe beans. Something out here I can steal. If you think if I start feeling like the cash to like risk ratios like kind of askew, then I'll probably go back to doing Alpha Male. That's kind of why I was doing Alpha Male to begin with, was because I felt like the cash to risk ratio was skewed. So what? I'm gonna take a piss on this cement pillar. And you know what? We're gonna be right here. We're gonna be peeing against the wall. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna be right back. Hello. Sorry that took me so long. Radio check.
Anyone did come? I don't think so, but I think I'm the only one in city right now, so I'm gonna pull this motherfucker off. Need to get a car. Wonder if there's any dealerships up. PDM is, can't go look at PDM unless. Hey, yo?
Yeah, radio check.
Hey, yo?
Yo, what's good?
Another day of Los Santos traffic.
Not much. I can't tell if this is a local Zentorno or someone's Zentorno.
I know there are local Zentornos. If anyone has a proper Zentorno,
yo,
what have they been doing? Goddamn.
Fuck me!
No, it's a little. I'm stealing it.
You don't change on? Go, sucker!
And I'm about to go chop the shit out of you and pick you up.
I'm gonna drive up and pick up my weed real quick.
Okay.
Or at least hope my weed doesn't go off.
That's fair. Yeah, they were shooting at Chop, so I had to kind of grab you and bring you down to Little Soul.
No worries. Appreciate it.
Yeah, man, I just wanted to make sure that you knew about that, you know? Bro, this
good,
is the...
thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you can't hear me. A bottle of water and $8. You are fucking cheap, bitch. Alright, I'm about to go scrap the shit out of this car. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Whoa. Holy shit, this car is wild.
In the Zentorno?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Nothing's pretty clean.
Holy shit, I love it.
Things pretty clean.
Good fucking lord. Jason, fucking dickhead. Holy shit, bro. This car's kind of saucy. I'm upset that I'm chopping it. I hope I get some good money out of it, fuck's sake.
that's the engine? Oh my god. So you have to... Wow. So there is no hood for it, per se. It's just... I guess driver, frunk, passenger, and then the engine. There's no, like... lift. That's fucking mental. Holy shit. That threw me for a loop, though. First thing I see is a fucking Zentorno. Oh wow, not even a frunk, it's just doors in the engine. Holy shit. Wow! I'm still just blown away that there was a Zentorno just chilling, vibing, rolling right there. And I just so happened to be like, huh, I wonder if that's someone's car or a local's. And fucking go to grab it. Sure as shit, it's a locals. Wow. That's fucking mental. I'm blown away by that still, I'm sorry. Holy shit. Doing the Zentorno just got me $182.
Oh hell yeah.
I wonder if it is more worth it to grab like the more expensive cars, you know?
It might be.
Like, you know, like the Infernuses and stuff like that? I'm gonna have to do a test. Ransack it real quick. You know, just kind of shove my hands in there a little bit, just kind of squeeze stuff around. And what do we get? Sandwich. $5. Alright. Hang on, dude. I'm about to. This is some test worthy shit after grabbing that Zentorno. $182, man. How much lockpicks do I have? So, 5 lockpicks. Okay, so expensive cars, where would they be at? Expensive cars would likely be. Saw the Zentorno down here. So there's likely some other possibly expensive cars down here. If anything, we can also hit the hills. I think I've seen a couple Porsches out in the hills. Spawns in here.
fire spawn in here. Big rip. How much cash am I at now? $813. I'm gonna do it away. $700 away. And cover check. So click paycheck. $1,200. Nice. Deposit $700. So I don't think Everlyn's added me into the... Yeah, she hasn't added me into the credit account. That's fine. Deposit. 700. Nice, we're getting there. I'm at 20K. I just hit 20K.
Hey, let's go.
Money moves, man. Money moves. There's usually one in Red Garage, actually. I think I always see, like, some sort of Zentorno-styled car in Red Garage, so... Unless they change that spawn. I don't know if you can change the spawn on the local or not. But unless they did, then there should still be... Safe slash sure. They just got rid of all the cars in here, or just that one? Because I haven't seen a single car in here now. Damn it, I spun out. I was trying to hit a sick line. Sorry. I will get more chances at these sick lines once I own my own car and actually put the stuff on it. Factor.
hear them walking in the front door. Oh, cool, I can. All right, let's see what they got here. Take a list. It's a Paragon R, the Windsor, and the Windsor drop. That fucking coop, though. That's a coop. That's a coop. That's not a coop. That's also a coop. Okay, off-road. The Dubs to buy. Adder. For a sport. XXR. Furnace. Yo. Spider. Nero. Osiris. 811. Reaper. I think it was a Zentorno, like a proper Zentorno, is what I saw. But it might have been the Severo or the Reaper. No, it was a Zentorno, for sure. 660k. Probably why it gave me some. Alright, look. Oops. Chompax. Just the Panto. Or, did that say 7700? Oh, wait. Yo! Kinda wanna get a Panto just because they're fucking funny. Okay. ETS, Carbon Azure, Comet SR, the D10, that thing looks hot as fuck. Elzer, Jester, shit, that thing looks good. 198k too, not terrible. Socro, Neo, Pariah. ...770... Vector, Super GTS, and Serrano. So they don't—they only have the regular Jester. They don't have the Jester R. Interesting. Unless it's under Sports Classic, but that doesn't make sense for. Yeah, it's not. Okay, that's cool. That's good to know. Anyway, I just wanted to come see what there was, like, what they had here. But now that I've seen, that's fun. Mosley's not open by chance. PDM isn't open. And Mosley's isn't open. But let's go down. Ooh. Wrong one. Go down to PDM. Sultan. I don't think this is the R, I think this is just the regular Sultan. A lot of benches. I don't know how, I wonder how much those go for. Because I've seen so many of them. I am curious as to how much a Banshee goes for. So if I find a Bravado Banshee. I don't know what it's talking about. Yes.
Classic Grotty. Classic Cheetah. Oh, that thing's nice. I think I've seen one of those. Only 41k too. I could put half of that down. I don't wanna. Oh, that's cool. There's okay. That's only 800. Oops. Alright, so they have the Cypher. F620. Felon. Felon GT. Racha. Jackal. Oracle XS. Oracle. Sentinel. XS and Sentinel. I think it's just like wild. Like light changes. The Vector. Zion and the Zion Carver. The Bureau. Cubes, compacts, hatchback, and okay. Baller. What? Are there different types of ballers, apparently? Oh, different models, I guess. So that was SUV Sports.
Bro, 100k for a Banshee? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna start stealing those, because those are kind of nice. What the fuck?
Calico. Oh, that's only 38k. Shit, those are nice, too. Okay, 93k. That's not terrible. That's like Annie's thing. 8F Drafter. Retro Custom. And there's the RH7 and the RH8X. I want to get that one. And that I want to give her a drift car, but we'll see. Because that's 126k. And that's just under 100. Oh, they have the classic here. And they have the RR here, which is 154k. Okay. The Chameleon's 110k. Aruma is only 44k? Really? Hmm. 121. Oh no, never mind. Not what I thought it was. Roxanne. That's the S2K. That's the Honda Civic Type R.
How's it going?
Oh, it's going A-okay. Sorry, I'm just here looking. I do apologize.
Oh no, you're good, man. You're good. I was about to clock in, but I didn't want to mess up your chance of looking at cars.
Oh, I appreciate it. I'm just looking at the last of them right now.
Anything you're interested in?
Oh, all of them.
So there is one that I can tell you is a badass car. Okay.
Okay.
It's the Karen Astrope. Badass four door. That thing is awesome.
So it was the Karen. What? I'm sorry. Oh, the Astro.
Karen Astro. Yep.
That does look nice.
Not that it looks nice. It looks nice, yes. But damn, does it? Is it? It's fucking fast.
Is it actually like a quick ass car too?
It's 100%. Like we were riding around in it the other day, and we called it an A class car right off the bat.
Oh wow!
Just
really?
Because of how it drove.
No, I wanted to ask you, this car. I've always been interested in one of these.
Is this the Jester?
No, this is the ZR3 something.
Oh, the 350.
Yeah, I think it's the 350. The ZR350. What do you think of this one? Is
I think it's a good car. I think it's a B-ish, A-ish.
Like high know. B, low A.
Yeah. It's now that's a couple months ago, you know what I'm saying? Like now, I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, but that's where it was at. So it could only do better. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I mean, if it's cool, I'd like to actually test drive one of these.
Yeah, absolutely. Here, let me clock in real quick.
Yeah. Oh, there's this one, the NSX looking one. Looks so good. Anyway, sorry.
Can you toss me your contact details real quick?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll toss you mine as well. If you ever have any questions about cars or you're looking to buy, I'll help you out.
Absolutely. All appreciate right. that.
Yeah, not a problem. Follow me.
It's like one of my dream cars, both IRL and in city. I've always loved it. Oh.
Same color and everything.
Oh, man. It's gorgeous.
I like it. It looks a lot like the Jester Classic. Go ahead and hop in and I'll toss you the keys.
Alrighty.
Have you done test drive with us before?
It's been a minute, but I have, yes. It's just been a minute.
Okay. 5-10 minutes. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I got
you. Don't do anything stupid in it, but, you know, have some fun in it.
No, absolutely. I won't go crazy with it.
All right, man. Be safe.
Hold on. Yo, hold up. That was a beat drop right there. Hang on. Oh, we're about to bump this real quick. Sticks a lot better than it did prior. Okay, corners are still a little harsh on it. So fucking nice and nice. Fuck. Holy shit. This is hands down like one of my favorite cards ever, so. Oh. No. Alright, so you can't move it, what you can do anymore. Okay. Push it. Ooh. Brakes not super good on this. I should have probably heard it. Oh well. I guess. Fuck. You are a cruel mistress, Annis. Cruel mistress. Almost had that one too. Setting you a little bit more juice there at the end. There it was. I just couldn't. I pussied out of it the first time. $24. Yeesh. Hurts. How much did it hurt though? Oh, we're just under 20k now by like $6. So. That's barely a this, and I might even get $10 out of it, so. $9, there we go. If I can take this car back to him now. I love it though. I love this car so much. Said it. Oh, I want to so bad. I really do. Fuck. I really want to. I need more money. I don't even have half of it to put down right now, so.
Hey, how you doing, boss?
I'm doing all good.
What are you looking at today?
I'm actually here to return a test drive I was on.
Hell yes, brother. Okay, give me 1 second. I got you, all right?
No, absolutely.
Where did you park it up at?
Literally right out there in the parking spot.
Fuck yeah, brother. Okay, appreciate it. Hang on. Yeah. Give me 1 second.
Of course, of course.
Hey, Rev, you mind helping this guy out as soon as you're done here and you put the test drive away?
That's Rev? That's Rev? Like Akuma Rev? You fuck. No way. Is Rev not Akuma anymore? I'm so, like, lost on who is and isn't Akuma anymore. I gotta get an update, because I always thought Reb was Akuma. Did Reb leave Akuma? I'm so confused, man. I don't like it when people leave. Makes me sad. And no one's at Mosley's. Perfect. Someone is at Wicked. Is at Wicked. Deacon Helvig McDane. I don't know if he's a manager or not. Fuck. I just want a job. That's like the RH7. Yeah, it's the RH7. Nice. Saucy. Test driving an RH7.
All right, sorry about that, man.
Oh, you're good. It's just right out front.
What'd you think?
Oh, it's really good. It's a little slidey still, but it's pretty decent.
I think it's that rotary that they got in there.
I think so.
It gives it that extra torque in those lower gears.
Yeah, I think once you maybe lower it out, put some bigger tires on the rear of it, it might be pretty solid.
One thing I suggest, I don't know if everything is the same when it comes to suspension right now, but one thing I can suggest with any import car like that, like the Ricers,
right?
Don't lower it all the way.
Oh, is it fuck up the center of gravity and shit?
It makes it completely slide out underneath you.
Oh, great, love it.
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you, I appreciate it. I'm how much would one of those go for finance, by the way? I'm sorry.
Give me 1 second, let me check.
Yeah, absolutely. That is Reb. What the fuck, Reb?
So you're looking at... I can do a little bit better than this, but right off the bat, it's $55,000 after finance, and it's only $16,500 down.
Okay. Got it. Well, then I'm going to do what I can to work and come back and try and drop at least half of that down.
Yeah, not a problem, man. Not a problem at all. And like I said, like you got my number. Just shoot me a call. Come down here, ask for me. Most people here know me by John or Reb. Either way.
Do know Reb.
And I can try to wiggle that price around for you to help you out.
Okay, absolutely. I appreciate that, Reb.
Yeah, not a problem. You have a good one, man.
You as well.
Be safe.
Yep. Okay, yep, we're gonna go. Yep, we're gonna go, fuck, dude. If I can get to 25K, I'll be happy. But now that I know, like, Banshees, those should probably be worth money, actually. I don't think the cop will necessarily care if I run over here and just, no. Look at my Jimmy stick. The fuck do you mean failed? Like right in it, you dumb bitch. Boom. Boom. Hey, yep. Mm-hmm. Just gonna. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, and we're just gonna drive off like nothing happened. Because nothing did happen. So we're gonna go this way, and we're gonna find some fucking banshees. Because those were plentiful a minute ago. So, I'm assuming they're still going to be plentiful. I don't think anyone has that card, so I'll be an originator with that one. Alright, Sam will find a fucking banshee. First fucking car. First, ransack it real quick. Yeah, just squeezy. Searchy. Check that glove box. $1 and a donut. You know what? Respect it. There's another banshee. See what I mean? These banshees are plentiful right now. Really hope a cop doesn't just like pull up on me while I'm doing this shit. Just check everything out real quick. Do some squeezy. Searchy. Check the glove box. Unlock that. Come on. What we got? God damn it, cold water. Oh, that's not cold water. I'm so sorry. I thought you were cold water. I apologize.
No, but cold water would be driving like a maniac like me. Yes.
Yeah, it adds up. Anyway, I thought I almost hit you. I apologize about that.
You're fine.
Be safe. Have a good one. But driving like a fucking maniac. Hey, yo.
Yo, what's good?
Not much, stealing a banshee right now.
Oh, hell yeah. You getting more money for the better cars, or?
The only one I've done is just this in Torno. I, went and test drove a ZR350.
Okay.
But, I'm gonna scrap this one real quick and I'll let you know, because something tells me that might actually be a thing.
Okay.
And if it is, then there's a lot of banshees around. And especially around Little Soul.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still removing the door. Ah, hey, bestie. How you doing? Super ops, apparently.
god. Oh god, I'm fucking... Okay, there we go. Ah! Forgot the hood is backwards on this one. Deployable riot shield, activate. There's gotta be another chop spot, but it can't just be here. Like, it really can't. Like, that is so much to be losing. Like, look at all that. Like, what the fuck, dude? Thank you, moved. Alright, so now we should be able to grab the. What the fuck is going on? Why is this thing just still panels? I mean, there clearly isn't any. What could I be missing? What the fuck? Why is... Okay, hang on. Neo. I'm gonna move it in real quick. Walk away. Come back. I couldn't actually finish chopping the Banshee.
There's a couple cars that are cooked, but I don't think the Banshee was one of them.
Yeah, I don't know, it was weird. I couldn't finish chopping it. Like, I was going, like, I took the trunk off and everything, but it was, like, not letting me get the engine.
Okay.
I was saying there were still some panels bolted on. A little weird. Thought I took them all off. There's gotta be another chop spot than just this one spot, right?
I mean, you're making the name for yourself as you're doing it, so you would think so.
Yeah, it's just kinda weird that there would be the only one chop spot. Alright, let's think about it. So there's one chop spot there. There was one here. Now it's a tow yard, so I don't think there's going to be a chop spot over there. only other place I can think of is up here at the scrapyard. Which, I mean, fuck it, I'll check it. I don't care. I'm gonna go check out by the scrapyard in Graveseed by Bullingbrook.
I know there's an impound lot there, so I don't know.
And it would just make sense that there'd be some torches over there, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on. There's gotta be something out here. There's gotta be, but it only makes sense because you are making a name for yourself. I don't know if I said hi already, but hi, Dusty. Is this? First door here, maybe. Oh, that's a bathroom. Sometimes this is someone's, like,
Like, I know the public works. It seems like only, like... You still... Hazen. Okay. Damn it. But there's gotta be. Like, there has to be something out here. It would just... It makes too much sense for something to be out here. Was like, kind of weird that there's just a garage door open. That's the fire station. Makes sense. Never mind. Gun store. The boathouse. Is this like a boat selling spot? Call it the boathouse. Would make the most sense, right? Oh, there's someone actually working. I don't see. Bergerwood's Backcountry Auto. They're inside of this spot. They're all just like out here. Oh no, there isn't inside. It's just literally not there. Cool. Good to know. Someone told me about something down here, I think. There. Somebody told me about it, but I don't know who, nor do I know that. A second? Yes I did. Was I full willing to just pin this bitch and send it? Yes I was.
I was told about something down here, but I think that was the spot for it. I just don't remember.
Where do you buy baggies from?
Are they not at the tool shop?
I have not checked. I will go back.
Yeah, check there, because then that's where you get files and lockpicks and shit. Might be in the wrong spot. I'm not even gonna lie. Ooh, that's a cliff. Or not a cliff, but a fucking thing. I don't know if that was him or not, or if that was the person or not.
Hey, because you're down at the gym for a while, they're jacking off to porn every night. That's why.
He told me it was like right there. Maybe I passed it. Yeah, I just wasn't looking in the right spot. Push open. It does. The fuck? What is this? Weird. Oh well. He told me there was something there, but I'm not seeing anything, so. I guess we may as well just go chop this. Start doing fucking alpha ones again. I really don't want to do alpha ones.
Ah, fuck. Oh shit, fuck.
I don't think she's gonna be done right there with the black card. Yeah. One of those two. She was over the first. Or was she? I don't want to get in her way.
Or not?
I don't know. What are we doing, so?
No. Keep going.
Okay.
We could be fine here. No, if they show up, then we can just get in the car and go.
Jason. Am I too close to him? Is that what it is? Am I just too close to him? Fuck. Oh, my bad. Might be scuffed, honestly. I'm gonna just grab another car and we'll see. Because if I am scuffed, I'll fly out. And, I don't know, make a sandwich. Make a sandwich. SUV looks great. Looks scrumptious. I might be scuffed. But if I am, whoever wants this can have it. I'm not breaking any of these lockpicks. Bruh.
my skill and ability just like totally went out the window. Okay, thank you. Let me pass that. That. And that. Grand second. I'm still able to use G menu and stuff, so maybe I'm not scuffed? I don't know, man. I'm hella confused at the moment. Got a dollar in every donut.
First, you go ahead.
Oh, I appreciate that. I think I'll probably be fine until I have to get the hood in the engine. Alright, let's see. Is my shit scuffed? Yes, it is. I'm so scuffy wuffy. Yeah, that's fine. Take a quick nap real quick.
Ready.
Why am I so scuffy? Because we're the clean boys. Or we're the lean boys, not the clean boys. We're the lean boys. And everything we do is so fucking scuff. Anyway. Give me a half a second. I'm also going to go make a sandwich while we go back in. So I'll be right back. Alright, chat, I'm back. Sorry that took me a little bit longer than anticipated. Made a grilled cheese instead. Boom. Let's find him. Sorry, no, it's like a bright white screen. Sorry.
Yo.
Yo, how's it going over there for you?
Yeah, not bad.
That's good. Hopefully I can start scrapping cars again.
stuff. Ready for the crisp sound of me opening an Arizona green tea? Sponsor me Arizona, please. Oh, crisp.
Some local just stole my weed.
Hey, B, you still here?
She okay over there?
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
You alright?
Headaches. Gotta love them.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta love headaches. I'll be back. Whoever shot my car while I was having headaches, your mom's a hoe.
I feel like I have to shoot the man now.
I was just a little rude. Jump on
my,
angry.
My mom's a nice lady, thank you very much.
$170. Oh no, I think I just gonna take it. Also, update, I think it's just paying more right now.
It's paying more right now?
Chop is.
Well, how much?
I just got 173 for a fucking Panto.
Oh, I'm about to come do that, holy shit.
Yeah, I mean, it's a little busy, but it's not crazy.
Is there a queue, or...?
One more time?
Is there a queue, or...?
No queue. Seems like people are moving in, like in and out in just the right amount of time, but there's a good amount of people.
Yeah.
Some biker crews in there though, for sure.
They wearing a cup?
Yeah, I just couldn't tell who they're with.
Oh, okay, is that the like red back? Or the,
it's like an all black cut that I saw.
Okay.
Damn, I love it.
Oh no.
Thank you.
I don't know. Oh, never mind. I just realized, I'm not talking to the radio again. Car to bring in here, and that's okay. Kind of like as more stuff progresses and like we're able to do more, things are gonna be like pop up more for us and we're gonna be able to do more stuff. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure that. Six to seven people right now. Six. Yeah. I thought it was actually like six or seven people actually doing this right now. No.
Jump over your car, the fuck.
Honestly, Dex, there's like maybe six, seven people doing it right now. Come on, turn it off! Fuck, that shit stings. Huh? What'd you say?
I said already.
I got you. I just shocked the shit out of myself. Bay booth is open. Yeah, because I think my mod is trying to go to sleep. Let's see. Let's try this. Let's see. So I got $4.57 in my pocket. $4.57. Oh. DJ, the double D guarantee. Right now, see a car in this fucking parking garage? Are you fucking kidding me, mate? Are ya fucking me, mate? Not a single car in here? Alright, whatever. Hey, Dex, I'm gonna peace out for a bit.
Take it easy.
Yeah, be safe. Alright, chat. I am gonna go ahead and end stream. Oh, fuck. We have been chilling, we have been vibing. We have been doing a lot today. So, we're finally over 20K. So, hey, let's go. Let's go, boys. We're over 20K gang. We finally made it. We know how much, I think we know how much our first car is going to cost us. I think we don't know for sure. But we know that car is going to cost us, I think he said 55 after financing. Sorry, I'm stretching real quick. Reb did say he could do us just a little bit better. And I also got to see where someone works. But we will get it figured out, and then we'll get our first car. But I'm pretty sure if I don't get the first car tonight, I will definitely get it tomorrow. But yeah, anyway, I'm going to just go ahead and peace out. Y'all have a lovely night. Make sure you tell someone you love them. Happy 4th of July if you're American. Or phrase that. Happy 4th of July if you're in the United States. I know, a little weird. But yeah, happy 4th of July if you are in the United States. And love you guys. Be safe. Peace, love, positivity. Tell someone you love them. Hasta la bye-bye. I don't know what else to usually say here.